Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to the YouTube channel. Today I am showing off a raid we did on customs on the stream, which was one of my best customs run ever, and so I wanted to share it with you guys. It's as simple as that. But before I go, I want to say thank you guys for joining me in the stream. It's been loads of fun. More and more people are joining in, so if you haven't yet, stop by sometime, see if you like it. And I'm pretty sure if you enjoy the YouTube channel, you'll also enjoy the stream. So, enjoy, boys. Right, so, here's the thing. You're going to run. Focus. There was another one though. What the fuck? Where the fuck did he go? Not wife, but we've been together 10 years. Honestly, I have no clue where the fuck this guy is. I swear to God, when I'm going to go up to loot this guy, I'm going to get shot in the head. Marriage is cursed. Well, I don't know if I can agree with that. That was called No Team Girls. There's someone around still. There we have him. That's four. Let's fill up some mags. Yeah, you know what? I'm not very sure about marriage either, but we'll see. Majority of people I know can't hold it together for a couple of months. Yeah. I feel the same, man. It's been like, well, for me, I've had long relationships. So I only start a relationship when I really want to try it, you know, so. Four kills so far, which is so far so good if you ask me. Doesn't mean we are out of the woods yet. Let's see if Reshala's up. To do something dumb. Going to push the gas station. I always wanted to look out for that sniper scav over there to the left. Come on.
Jimmies!
One on the plane! Ух, ёб, граната!
Okay. Here we go. Used up quite a bit of ammo here. Let's load up this mag. Fortunately, we can't take that in there. Drop that. Water. Ah, close the door. I'm actually going to take these mags, because I might need it. Just because of the fact that I don't have anything better to use, you know, if I run out of ammo. What is all this? What ammo do they have? Need to get up just yet. Oh, we really fucked up that AVS rig, didn't we? Jesus Christ. Relax, fat boy. APSX, yes. Yeah, APSX is pretty good. I feel like this guy was solo. It might be smart to start using this one. What's wrong with SP6? I feel like this is as good as the raid could have gone so far. Now all we really have to do is get out. And we have a completely finished video for on YouTube. How many PMC kills are we looking at now? 5 or something? Plus Reshala. I think that's about as much as you can ask to get out of a customs run. I don't want to get shot without having a painkiller on, you know? Ah, there we have it. We've got the fire on. So, we came into customs for a quest, but we got into PvP and Reshala killing. I mean, you can't... You can't be angry with that.